Hey guys, today I wanted to do the Dollar Tree makeup challenge. Basically, you have to do a whole face of makeup with Dollar Tree products. And I have mine here. And I'll show you what I picked out for this challenge. I picked out this foundation. Moisturizing foundation, Sassy Plus Chic. I got it in light one. Still don't look like my color, but all right. I got this LA Colors mascara, and I got it in very black. I got this LA Colors 12 color eyeshadow palette in Supernatural. I got this eyeliner and shimmer pencil by Wet n Wild. And I got the Lip Smacker lip gloss, lip polish with sparkle and shine. And system 443, whatever that is. All right, I'm just gonna get started. I guess I'll do the foundation first. I have already cleansed and moisturized my face. Don't mind the nails, I still haven't redone them. Plan on it tonight, hopefully. Well, here we go. It's not too bad. It's a little watery, but I wouldn't call it bad. All right. Just gonna rub this in. I assume that Dollar Tree challenge, you have to use what you got at the Dollar Tree. So I'm not going to use any of my brushes for this. It's actually going on pretty good, but as far as coverage, I don't think there is much coverage. Actually, I guess there is a little bit of coverage. It certainly doesn't smell the best. Can tell you that. It has like a paint smell. Not paint, but some kind of chemical smell that so I had to pick five things. I really couldn't choose because I really need concealer under here. It's not showing up too bad on camera, but trust me, those dark circles are real. Alright, next, I guess we'll go, actually, I think I'm going to multitask with this. See if I can do it. I'm going to put a little bit under here. And we're going to try and make it into a concealer. Try and build it, and I'm going to put some up here to use as a primer. Maybe that'll work. All it's okay. It's still spotty. Alright. But I think that will help my shadows stick better. So, let's open these shadows. I'm wearing black dress and I have this necklace on, so let's see. Get the tape off first. I should have opened all this, but I didn't know if you're allowed to for that challenge, so just kept it real. Ooh. It smells good. Kind of like a baby powder. So I'm gonna go with this on my eyelid, this pretty silver right there. I'm gonna go bold. It's going on pretty good. I actually don't mind this. It's pretty. I'm going to use the white under my brow bone. I hope you guys can look past my eyebrows. They really need help right now. This is not all bad, you guys. Alright, let's get the other one. I'm gonna darken up my crease here in just a minute. There's a bit of fallout with this one, but nothing I can't clean up. It's looking a little bit bad right now, but trust me, it's gonna look better. I'm just going to take this black right here, this sparkly one. Ooh, it's pretty. It's black with like blue sparkles in it. It's really pretty. I just took that and darkened up my crease a little bit. Oh, you know what, you guys? I totally could have skipped the eyeliner and just used this, but it would might be hard with this brush because I'm gonna have to use my fingers to blend this out. It looks bad right now, but Trust me, we're going to work with it. I'm totally digging this. Like, I have some very harsh light going on here, so it looks better in person. Actually, which one is this? This one. I'm gonna do this. Oh, I really like that. I really, really do. All right, next with the Wet and Wild eyeliner pencil, I'm just gonna do my waterline. This Wet n Wild eyeliner is actually going on pretty good. I'm really digging it. Let's see, what is this? I think I can use this to fill in my brows. So, alright, you guys, just to smooth this out a little bit, I want to use a spoolie, but I don't think that is allowed, so I want to try this. Smooth it out just a little bit. And I don't even like this. My brows are like, they need something, girl. Alright. Next up is our mascara. I've always been like a beauty. Budget beauty shopper. Like, I don't spend a lot of money on makeup. high-end makeup I do have, I've gotten it as gifts or samples. So, but I really never use these LA Colors products. This is a big nope. It's barely doing anything to my lashes. Alright, that's good as it gets. Alright, the last thing is the Lip Smackers lip gloss. Alright, this is my full face of makeup with Dollar Tree products. Alright, let's go over this. Okay, the foundation, while it is not a full coverage foundation, it does work for me as I don't have very much acne, knock on wood. And I don't wear a lot of foundation anyway, so I'm going to say that I will keep this and repurchase it because it really does look pretty good on my skin. Alright, this is a yes, especially using that foundation as like a base. Really pretty colors, and that is in Supernatural. I would say yes to that. This is okay if you just want a gloss with some glitter. I would repurchase this. I like it. It's good. And you can't beat a dollar. These are great. They go on smoothly, as you can see. So, I love these. These are great. This is a big nope. It barely did anything for my eyelashes. So, that is the $5 Dollar Tree Makeup Challenge. Thank you guys for watching and have a wonderful day.